Hello, I'm Brian Fitzgerald, the golf doctor, and today I thought I'd bring out one of my favourite training aids. It's called the Swing Guide, and it's one of the best training aids on the market. I'll show you how to use it in a minute. So here we have the Swing Guide, little piece of plastic that fits onto the golf club. Terrific little invention. You can see it there, attaches beautifully to the golf club. There is a way of getting it fitted properly, but when you purchase it, it comes with an instructional little DVD. I've attached it to the club. What does it do? What it does is it helps you to get on the right swing plane all the time. That's the claim, online every time. How we use it is we attach it to the club, as I've said. I swing the club back. And if I swing the club back correctly, you can see that this little swing guide rest is actually on my left forearm. I then come down and I release my hands properly, and once again, the swing guide rest is actually on my forearm. If I don't use my hands correctly, the swing guide is not touching me on my left forearm. Now that can be because I've got a really bad grip, in which case it's not going to get on my left wrist at all, and then I might try and block it on the way through. If you have the correct grip, if you want to check out my gripping video, you can actually do it just here. So if you have the correct grip, it just makes it so much easier for that rest to go onto the left arm and through to the left arm. If you do that, the club face is coming through nice and square when you hit it, which gives you a good shot. Now you can use it without it hitting golf balls. You can use it hitting golf balls. I like to use it without hitting balls initially with beginners. There's also an elastic band which you can hook around there and around your wrist, which actually pulls it onto the wrist, which makes it easier. And then as you start to get more used to it, you can actually take that elastic band off. But I'll see if I can hit a little half shot. It's on the wrist both sides, and that ball flight went nice and straight. So that's how we use it.